afraid to do a sermon and some prayer. For a stranger in my bed, and this morning, I've opened more bottles than I ever had my Bible. This girl came here, she won't need to revive. But between that black label and that little girl's breath, I felt what living was like a little day. I see my brother, Casey.